I'm gonna be honest, I didn't have the highest expectations. I went in thinking all things Afghan are a little bit unprofessional.
I think a lot of us went in there expecting very awkward moments.
Going into AAC, I thought a lot of it would be about, you know, culture for the most part, understanding where we came from and what have you. For a lot of us being raised here in the US or outside of Afghanistan, getting back in touch with culture.
But it was interesting because being there and actually experiencing it, I was like, it was totally different.
Everybody was very welcoming, very supportive.
Culture was definitely a big part of it. It was really fun, for example, to learn about Afghan and things like that. But for the most part, it's really a professional conference.
The kinds of topics and issues that we got into, I didn't even expect that those were the kind of conversations that we were going to be having.
You know, the great thing about it is if you're in school or you're about to graduate, having the ability to hear from someone, whether it's the medical field, the law field, or if it's in finance for myself, and understand the diversity of jobs that are available, I think it's incredible.
The energy at the banquet, all your African-Americans really supporting you, giving you the energy, telling you you're doing great, and we're all enjoying it, we're all vibing. That was definitely my favorite part of AAC. The most unexpected thing for me is realizing how much I could confide in my community, because I was always a little bit scared before.
I met people from so many different backgrounds and walks of life that have so many cool talents and are in so many interesting spaces that I'm like, all we need is this network to connect one another and bring this person from this space with that person from that space, collaborate, and boom, like the Afghan community is not that far behind. And we actually can be in this like utopian place that we all always talk about, but it's not as far away as we think, you know?
You really walk out of there with a lot of perspective. So it was surprising to me. I think we're a very macho kind of culture where, especially for men, you can't really talk about, you know, sensitive topics. But here we really opened up and spoke about them.
You see how vulnerable people become and how people are there to connect just like you are, spiritually, emotionally, professionally. I've never come across this many Afghans in my entire life.
Don't expect that all the, you know, every Afghan at AAC is gonna look like you, is gonna be like you, talk, walk, live like you. But what you'll be surprised to learn is that every Afghan has those same hesitations that you do. Everyone applying was just as nervous and unsure as you were.
AAC just is like a big family. Strangers that become family. It's an amazing thing. It really is.